It's the National Gallery. It's a bit like playing for England.
My walk to work can take in a Rembrandt, a Titian, a Velasquez, a Van Gogh. And then you end up at your studio and you think, oh dear. That's part of the challenge, in a way, to take all them kind of big guys on. Although quietly, I'm not like putting boxing gloves on and fighting the dead.